Summer is dawning in the green hills of upstate New York, but the LPGA is coming in red hot. To a major championship, 57 years running. The tenured, the ambitious, the tenacious, the transcendent. All chasing a singular goal. For tradition, for legacy, to be remembered by history as the next LPGA champion.
Yanni Tsen becomes the youngest woman ever to win four major championships.
This season has brought triumph and struggle, but for one, it will be defined by the performance she delivers here. 72 holes, one goal. Walk out a winner at the Wegmans LPGA Championship.